Sarge, how about we make an unscheduled stop on our way back? A couple of sample traps I want to check.
Hey, Doc, how long before your job's done?
I'm not a doctor. I keep telling you that.
Sorry, Lieutenant O'Brien. How long are we going to be here?
Speculation as to Tabanus Atratus is confirmed. Lots of force from this here, but at the pseudo-Italian carrion is still mostly intact and appears to be what a Coileus minus or mule deer. Everybody can check that. Striation of the larger muscle masses indicate infection from constrained HB. Take sample to confirm.
This way, you poor son of a bitch. At least you weren't torn apart by freaks. If you lived a few more weeks, you might have become one yourself, and I would have happened something. What do you want? Stay back.
I just want to talk.
Nero Protocol 2-7 states clearly that if conducting operations in quarantine zones, if I encounter any civilians or civilians that I'm forbidden from making contact.
Really? See, that sounded to me like making contact.
Yes. Yes, it did.
You're alive.
Yes. I am.
How? How are you alive, O'Brien?
What? I don't understand.
Okay. You were there. That night. Farewell. The next night,
Nero Protocol 2-7 states
burning. Everyone was dead. They were slaughtered. Torn limb
Nero
from goddamn limb.
Protocol
All right, listen up. We're going to do this the easy way or the hard way. The easy way, we have a little chat. You give me the information that I need, and then you go back to digging your way through freaker shit or whatever the hell is you're doing out here. The hard way. I crack open that little spacesuit, and then we see what your friends out there have to say about you breathing in all this contaminated air. So what's it going to be, O'Brien?
Yes. Okay. Okay.
You remember the rooftop of the old brewery? I put a woman on your chopper. She was wounded.
Yes. I remember. A knife wound. She was cut pretty bad.
I went to the refugee camp that you said you were taking her to. Everyone was dead. So I'm going to ask you again. How did you survive?
We weren't there. We were diverted south to another camp. Like you said, the camp in Belknap was overrun, so they moved us south to a camp outside of Silver Lake.
Were there survivors?
You mean now? I don't know. I was transferred to the research unit.
Did she survive?
Oh, wait. I can find out. I can check. You have one of our radios. That's how you... I can't promise anything, but I'll check.
Uh-huh, and I'm gonna go with you.
No, you can't. Please, you don't. Hey, don't understand. I'll fucking shoot you.
Not before I shoot you.
Okay, look, if you're gonna fucking kill me, do it, okay? I did my job. Did that woman, your wife? I put her on oxygen. I gave her an IV. I kept her alive. I got in a lot of trouble for that. She was septic. She wasn't gonna make it, but I got her to the mass unit. I saved her goddamn life.
O'Brien, report.
I have to go. Please, you have to get out of here. You don't know these men. You don't know
Ryan,
what they're capable of.
If I don't hear from you, I don't care how long it takes, I'm gonna track you down. And I'm gonna do a lot worse than snap off an antenna.
I'm sorry about your wife. But you're not the only one who lost someone that night.
A few days ago, I asked you if you remembered that Nero asshole O'Brien.
Yeah, Deke, it's all kind of a blur.
Yeah, okay. Get some shut-eye, booze man. I will tell you about it later.
When are we riding out of here, Deke?
Soon, Boozer. Real soon. Look, as soon as your arm heals, we're gonna be riding the hell out of here.
Yeah, Deke.
O'Brien. You out there? O'Brien! Oh, you son of a bitch, you better radio me. You hear me, O'Brien? I know you're on this channel. God damn it. Okay, you better get back to me or I'm going to track you down. You got that? Oh, God damn it. Oh, come on! O'Brien! Get back to me. Time for dinner.
Deke, you there? Did you track down the chopper? Was it the same guy, the one we saw on the roof that night?
Yeah. Yeah, it was him.
And did he remember us? Sarah, what happened?
I don't know. They got diverted south. He remembered her, but he doesn't know what happened to her.
You don't think she's still alive?
What? No. I mean, no. Look, I'm not stupid, Boozer. I just want to find out, you know, what happened to her. Where she died.
Well, hey, maybe you can finally, I don't know, find some peace.
I don't need to find any peace, Jesus. I gotta go, all right? Deacon out.
This is it.
That's right. I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone. gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. Push this truck out of the way, and can get in through here.
Let's go, open up.
It's all right. Opening up.
Hey.
Manny, what's going on?
You don't want to run out of fuel in the ship, that's for sure. Look me up if you need anything else. See ya.
I didn't think I'd see you around so much.
What's up?
Good choice. Nice. I'll fix that gun up for you. Nice and good. All right. Thanks.
Hey there.
Hey, how's the camper's life?
Hey! Nice. Okay,
What's up?
See you later.
Just looking.